Vienna reporter. Herr Hofbauer, how do you explain the supernatural events in your theater?
Daily news. Is Vienna in any danger?
The situation is under control. I've hired the best detective to stop the Phantom. Herr Detective, come to Vienna as soon as possible. The opera house is in danger. The actors are scared. A performance was interrupted. The stage caught fire. The Phantom came out of the fire. Please help, Detective. Director Hofbauer.
Guten Tag. I'm David the Tram Driver. You must be the detective that Director Hofbauer hired to catch the Phantom. I've read articles about your methods in the newspaper. Could I trouble you for a demonstration? You're right! I did get married recently. My wife bakes a wonderful strudel in the morning, but her cat always tries to steal a piece. I'll get you to the opera house in no time. Don't forget your luggage.
I've come to Vienna to investigate the incidents at the opera house. People are blaming a mysterious phantom for the trouble, but I have my doubts. First, I need to meet Hofbauer, the opera house director.
We've arrived, Herr Detective, the Vienna Opera House.
Listen to me. The theater is terrible. The Phantom gives us signs.
You're crazy, Philip.
This is nonsense.
Look. The signs are everywhere. Only fools would ignore me. You've seen the Iron Bird come to life. The Phantom wants us to see it. Open your eyes. Director Hofbauer wants to stop him, but he won't stop until we see the truth. And you? You're the detective? You must not enter. You're too early. Look for his signs, detective.
We've arrived, Herr Detective, the Vienna Opera House. The Vienna Opera House, Herr Detective.
Hey, Detective, I'm Director Hofbauer. There's a lot you should know. The Phantom leaves warnings, or rather, threats, each more sinister than the last. We received one before the fire. Thankfully, nobody was killed. The next performance will begin soon. Please check the hall for signs of the Phantom. It may prevent a tragedy. Take this.
Thank you.
the Phantom's message. This is what I was afraid of. I'll cancel the performance. We must find who's behind this.
Do not cancel the performance. Your Phantom is someone's pathetic trick, and you use it to excuse your inexperience. Diva Katharina will perform tonight. It isn't open to debate.
I won't go against your wishes, Herr Steiner, but I'll at least place people in safe rows, according to the message. Please welcome Diva Katharina! Now you've seen it yourself. The Phantom...
Nonsense, Hofbauer. This wasn't supernatural. It was an accident. You, detective, find out whose negligence caused this.
Phantom leaves physical clues. The chandelier was covered in a powder that's sensitive to vibrations, so he knows the theater and chemistry. Katharina's aria was the detonator. Her high notes triggered the explosion. The Phantom tried to compromise Diva Katharina. He managed to prevent a tragedy. We must find out who's behind that mask.
Help! I'm over here! You saved me! Thank you! My name is Johann Strauss. I'm the conductor and composer here. I saw the Phantom. He watched the performance from behind the curtain. He disappeared, leaving a strange flask behind. There was an explosion, then panic, and then the spotlight fell on me. That flask should be around here somewhere.
Thank you.
The flask! You see? I was telling the truth. The phantom was here. What? The threat was among my things. That doesn't mean I did this. Everyone here hates Katharina. She's been trouble for most of us. I'm innocent. Check my fingerprints.
Phantom watched the incident. He wanted Strauss to find the powder flask. He planned for Strauss to take the blame. He knew Strauss hated Katharina, so it was a perfect motive. I've proven the conductor's innocence, but I should check into Diva Katharina and those that wish her harm. The Phantom must be one of them.
After the great diva Sophia died, Katharina took over everything. If you want to talk to her, check her dressing room backstage. Here, take this.
I am the Phantom, the spirit of justice. Don't try to stop my retribution.
Thank you. truth can't stay hidden, Katharina.
Almost everyone in the theater had reasons to seek revenge on Diva Katharina. She ruined relations with the entire troupe. Whoever hides behind the mask won't stop until he finishes what he started. His only goal is to destroy Katharina. The Phantom plans to disrupt the Diva's meeting with her patron at the Café Waltz. They must stop him.
Where would you like to go? A chase? I know a shortcut. Here we are, Herr Detective, the Café Waltz.
Detective, I hope you're here to tell me the identity of the Phantom. Who is it? Come on, out with it.
I'm sure it's someone from the troupe. They're trying to ruin my career out of envy. I told you we should fire them, Steiner. I am the opera.
So, Detective, what did you find?
Confess!
It's him. I'll take Katharina someplace safe. Detective, arrest that man.
truth will come out, Detective.
Quickly, to the roof. Wait, I'm not the Phantom. My name is Helena. Katharina ruined my life and forced me out of the theater. The Phantom promised justice, but he asked for my help in return. He gave me a message for you. Come to Madame Forsyth's seance at the theater if you want the truth. It will end where it began. Here, take this.
The incredible Madame Forsyth!
Good evening, Detective. Will you be my assistant? Perhaps the spirits will reveal what deduction misses. You have something special. I know. Put it in the center. I feel a restless soul in this theater. Tell us your name, spirit. Her name is Sophia. She was an opera diva. She died here on this stage. She says that her death was not an accident. She was murdered. There's more. She wants us to know that her killer is here.
She's working with the Phantom. Arrest her!
This is terrible. The police determined that Sophia's death was accidental, and Philip was fired for causing it. But if she was murdered... There's a room in the theater that was supposed to be a museum for Sophia, but Herr Steiner insisted on closing it shortly after she died. Here's the key. I'll handle the reporters.
Madam Foresight was late, sir.
She didn't have time to prepare a complicated trick. Besides, the Phantom tried to enlist Helena's help. Madame Forsythe had no motive.
Thank you, Detective. Let me help you in return. Choose a card. The Phantom was in love with Sophia, but she was taken from him. Choose another. He can't move on until the killer is punished. That's all I can see. Here, take this to remember me. Until next time, Detective.
Wait! That's enough! I used to work here. After Sophia died, I said that there must be evidence of the murder here, but they fired me. Now that you're here, you can bring the real killer to justice. Then I'll tell you who created the projector.
Thank you.
Steiner! I knew it! The J stands for Jacob. Jacob hates Steiner, and Steiner knows it. Here, this might help you find him. Hurry, detective. He could be Steiner's next victim.
Where would you like to go? I'm sorry, Herr Detective. I can't take you. Herr Steiner prohibited access to River Street today. But if you take the tram yourself, I won't violate his order, right? It's easy.
You, detective.
There were two people here. The Phantom dragged the unconscious Steiner to the boat. The boat would be impossible to follow in the fog, but the second person was interested in Jacob's shop. He may still be inside.
Thank you.
I can explain. After you left, we found another of the Phantom's messages. Hofbauer didn't let me read it, but I noticed this shop symbol on the paper. The Phantom tried to ruin me, so I wanted to catch him, but the shop is empty. There may be information inside the desk, but the key is stuck. I should go back, but good luck, Detective.
Thank you.
Is Katharina still in danger?
Detective, my name is Gregory. I saw a man drawing the phantom sign on the mirror. I tried to stop him, but he attacked me and ran into Katharina's room. Then I heard her scream. I'm sorry I'm not well enough to help, but this might help you open the door.
He came from out of nowhere. I must have fainted, because I don't remember anything after that. I've been put in danger again because of Steiner's dirty deeds. I'm through with him. The folder has the evidence of his crimes. Here's the key.
The intruder didn't expect to find Katharina in here. There was a struggle, and she lost consciousness, so he had a chance to escape through the secret door. Judging by the draft, the tunnel leads to an exit. I must hurry.
Empty. The Phantom tricked me. I'm not the Phantom Detective. My name is Jacob. I own this music shop. At least, I did before that fat cat Steiner took everything. My documents were all burned, and I'm nobody without them. Here's... The Phantom told me about the secret passage at the theater. He said I'd find my document there, but he lied. If you find it, I'll help you find him. I thought it would be inside a violin, but I only found this. Thank you. So the Phantom did try to help me. Well, I promise to help you find him. The city's orphans are his network of informants. Mia is one of them. She lost this scarf with the emblem of the orphanage. Here, take it.
Phantom found Jacob, who also hated Steiner. The Phantom helped him get his shop back in exchange for his help. They communicated anonymously through Mia the Orphan. I must find the orphanage.
Good evening. My name is Anna. How can I help you? Ah, yes. The Orphanage of Good Hope. I was the manager there, you know. Sophia founded it, and she visited the children often. Then Herr Steiner helped the orphans find families and had the building demolished. You were looking for Mia. She's a wonderful girl. The archive should have the address for her family.
Need to talk to you.
Oh, it's the thief! Grab her!
You are not sending me back to the factory? I know who the Phantom is, but I'm not telling you. I lost money because of you. How am I supposed to roast marshmallows now? Here, I won't be needing this. The Phantom helps us runaway children, so we help him by passing messages for him. I've never seen his face, but I recognized his voice. Sophia often brought him to the orphanage. I think they were in love. I don't know his name, but I had a photo in my diary. It's hidden in the bulletin board near the ruins of the orphanage. Here, you'll need this.
Gregory accused Steiner of Sophia's death, but he couldn't prove it because of Steiner's influence. So he created the Phantom, a legend, here to bring justice and punish Steiner. I need to get to the theater. His life may be in danger.
Detective, the Phantom damaged the tramways. The city will collapse without them. Help me fix the tramways, and I'll get you to the theater's rear entrance.
Detective, Gregory wants to kill Steiner on stage. I tried to talk to him, but he kept saying he needs to do this and locked me in here. He hid something in the chapel. I'll look around while you try to open the door. Take this. It may come in handy. I can't believe Gregory's the Phantom. He's a good man who hasn't hurt anyone. Please don't let him make this mistake. This will help you open the theater door. I'll call for help.
Gregory was hiding Steiner here before the performance. He also hid something in a niche illuminated with natural light and mirrors. Then he broke a vase and took a piece of glass to cut the rope holding Steiner.
I don't want to hurt you, Detective, but I must finish what I started with Steiner. Don't make me do this. You're innocent, and this bullet is for Steiner. I promise you won't see me again after the show.
Thank you.
I was just in time to stop Gregory from killing Steiner. He tried to escape, but he was cornered.
5 years of preparation wasted. Sophia's murderer, the man who ruined this city, will remain free. And I, who gave the people hope, will go to prison? Is this justice, Detective?
There are changes in store for Vienna. Steiner was arrested, and Katharina left the theater in disgrace. Anna and Jacob got their lost property back. The Phantom's legend was not forgotten. This city still needs its avenger. And another dark city awaits me.